learning some of the analog techniques, even though they're becoming more and more obsolete, is incredibly important for anybody wanting to be an engineer, because it really helps you understand signal flow. Ultimately, whether it's digital or analog, if it's not plugged in correctly, you're not going to get any audio. But physically making the connections yourself, I think allows for a greater understanding of your signal flow, and what goes in to something has to come out of somewhere.